interview?
Yeah, really well. What's your name?
Frankie.
Frankie
Cocozza.
Frankie Cocozza? I love it.
My name's Frankie Cocozza. I'm 18 and I'm from Brighton. We are young. To sum up my life, I'd probably use the word mental. If you came out on a night with me, you'd probably wake up wondering what happened last night. I see myself as a bit of a liability, but I can admit that.
All right, what brings you here to audition for us today?
I don't know. I just want to be famous. I want to be huge. I'd look forward to all the money and the cars and the showing off, but mainly I'm more looking forward to the girls over anything. Feeling confident. It'll probably be a completely different story when I'm walking out on stage, but I'm still going to give it some. The lady judges might get a couple of cheeky winks if they're lucky.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Frankie Cocozza.
So Frankie, how old are you?
I'm 18.
You're 18. Where are you from, Frankie?
I'm from Brighton.
Good. And Frankie, what's the most important thing to you in this competition? Why have you done it?
To get lots of girls.
Okay. So, are you working at the moment, Frankie?
No, I'm not. I was working in Malia. I was doing a season, but
oh,
I managed to come home with 7 girls tattooed on my bum.
Talisa,
did you just say you've got 7 girls' names tattooed on your bum?
I did.
Freaking love the UK. Oh, you gotta love it here. He came on, he showed his ass, literally. You got to love that.
I wonder, like, you know, with tattoos and stuff, when you get to like 65 and your grandkids go, Grandad, what are those names on your bottom for? What are you gonna say?
I don't know why my grandchildren would be looking at my bum. But...
Will you put Kelly and Talisa's name on your bum as well?
If they pay for it.
Frankie, what's your song?
Valerie.
Off you go.
Come on over, stop making a fool out of me. Why won't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie.
It's quite clear that the girls seem to already love you, and I think after that audition, it's about to get a whole lot worse.
Kelly?
I like you.
Thank you.
Do you know what? I usually like the bad boys. They're so much fun, and they make you talk like this.
And it's so hilarious.
And it's so United States of America. I like you. I like your whole vibe.
Thank you.
Like the fact that you got 8 girls' names tattooed on your butt.
7.
I just seven, like you. Seven, I like the seven, fact that. Well,
you can be,
I can be eight. I'll pay for it.
Gary,
I really enjoyed every bit of it. The stage presence, the Rod Stewart vocals. I think people are going to love you. Yeah. Well
thank
done.
You.
It was a great audition. You got a great kind of a rock voice, and you're a cheeky chappy. So now we're going to vote. Talitha.
Frankie. It's a yes.
Oh, thank you.
Kelly.
Frankie, I really enjoyed you. I liked your voice. I think you bring something really refreshing to the X Factor.
Thank you.
Yes.
Gary.
Frankie. Yes, for me.
Thank you.
Frankie, cheeky chappy, four yeses.
Thank you.
He's got star quality.
He's got a lot of bad habits.
Yeah.
That'll be easy.
You know
that'll
who he is?
Easy.
Bit of a Robbie.
Brilliant.
Bit of a young Robbie guy. Out there, you looked at her.
Yeah.
I loved it. Every moment.
Good for you, man.
Kelly and Talitha are going to be added to my tattoo list, and they're going to be on my bum for the rest of my life.